so that we can examine the bones?
Jean-Jean tells me that if I can get a bone sample from someone who's allegedly part of this bloodline, then his lab can search for any intact DNA. This involves grinding the bones and then extracting and amplifying any DNA still present in the fragments. He explains that only mitochondrial DNA is found in very old remains like these.